Before we head to break, breaking news right now, Oklahoma City police are on scene of a shooting on Meridian near I-40, the I-40 service road. Officers say a man was found shot in the leg inside a hotel there. The man is not cooperating with police on scene. No word of a gunman. We have a crew headed to get more information. We'll bring you that tonight at 10.